was just about to get off reactions. I was about to go to GTA. What was it? Is it a new song, though? See, that song request thing is more so for when we're listening to music vibing. If it's a new song, I'll play it. Oh, it is a new song. All right. Lil Mosey? Wait, Lil Mosey's still dropping a lot? Chaz, is Lil Mosey still dropping music? Holy beard? Yeah, my beard is bearding right now. All right, let's see what this is. Yeah. Pull up in a drop top. Windows tinted while I'm smoking in this hot box. Diamonds jumping on me, bitch, they doing hopscotch. Niggas ain't seen no thug pop star. Do y'all still listen to Mosey in 2024, chat? I'm crazy. No, I keep that stick on me at the party. Cause you know these diamonds flash on me, Cardi. Leave without money on me, damn hardly. My nigga popped a perk, now he leaning over. And I can say the same cause I hate being sober. Walking through my crib in these Louis loafers. Thinking to myself like how my crib so big. Like nigga, what you mean, look at the shit you did. Always stay low, tryna fit them in. Like nigga, look at the fucking whip you in. It can't even fit in a parking spot. How they go live when I cop the watch. I was it on the gram in the parking lot. Designer on my body, you see what I rock. But I never gave up on them, I fed the block. I just found some new ways. Shout out WRL. I like seeing money on the floor, I know. Niggas acting friendly, acting so-so. I can tell by the way they see me pull up in a drop top. Windows tinted while I'm smoking in this hot box. Diamonds jumping on me, bitch, they doing hopscotch. Niggas ain't seen no thug pop stop. Cause they gon' know who it is when we slide on them crazy. No, I keep that stick on me at the party. Cause you know these diamonds flash on me, Cardi.
Like, I agree. Yo, I agree, Ghost. I feel like this song would have been a hit in 2018, bro. I'm gonna keep it a bug with you. I think this sound is just like kind of like. I think this sound is super outdated. No more requests. Because I'm not trying to listen anymore. Do any more reactions for music, but, I feel like it's just a very outdated sound. But like it's vibey, but. Like chat, you guys know what Mosey I'm talking about, bro. Like chat, who remembers this record, bro? I'm not gonna lie, this record had me, yo, bro, I listened to this song, I think maybe 50,000 times, I swear to God, bro. Yo, I really listened to this song 50,000 times, yeah, and you're lying in chat if you didn't, I swear to God, bro. Chat, rate this song 1 out of 10. Yeah. And no, fuck that. Tell me how many times you guys listened to this song, bro, when it came out. Yeah. Come on, bro. Nah, I really have this shit, bro. He say, L.A., they notice. Main focus, 2-3. Notice, hell nah. Yo, I used to listen to this song a million times, bro. I swear to God, chat. I really listened to this song a million times. I swear to God, bro. This was really that shit, bro. But, I don't know. Whatever, bro. This song was a hit. Chat, what is your favorite song that you listen to that you don't listen to anymore? What is your favorite song that you don't listen to anymore? Like, if you had to pick any song, like, to me, I'm serious. Like, Lil Mosey Notice is definitely one of those records, bro. But, like, what's a record that always, like, you get used to listen to 24-7 that, like, stuck with you? Probably some Drake shit. I mean, it's a difficult question. You have to really think about it. You have to really, really think about that answer.